Well, you know, some things were good. Strange things. The violin I'm playing is 270 years old, made in Italy.